Come on. Better get moving.
It's odd.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
Mm-hmm.
Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore.
Okay. Is that... Did... Ow. Jesus. So Jacob just died, I guess.
Jacob, Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can...
Something to pry it loose.
On it.
Intruder! I see her. Take her down.
Wow, Jesus Christ. Good to know that you can't just hide behind boxes anymore. At least not every box. Assume I'll just cut his legs off. There's the knife. About time. I still want my freaking fire so I can burr. F is this one. Anyways, yeah, I still want my fire so I can get my freaking compound bow. Didn't just fuck myself, did I? Surely not. But how do I get up there? Oh. Skill point.
Please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
This be part of the lost city.
Okay.
Too close.
I thought those were supposed to start glowing when you're close, not when you're standing on it.
Separated again.
That's my campfire.
I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city.
Damn.
But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Damn. The damage goes way up, but the... Interesting. The draw speed drops a lot. Holy shit. This would be for a faster draw. Oh, it's already like the competition bow. Interesting. Alright. I'm gonna go for that stealth landing, but knife kill foes instantly when leap. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that could work. That could be nice. Yeah. I have 2 points. I have 2 points. I think that I want that duelist reflexes. So weapon upgrades available, but not available. Oh, inventory upgrades available. No? Why are you telling me weapon upgrade available? Ain't got no weapon upgrades. Odd.
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible.
What's the draw speed? It's not too bad. Really? Oh, goddammit. Are you kidding me? That wasn't what I wanted to do. Gotta try the
we all have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern.
The marked target
we
again.
To gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and cataloged, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they're on the verge of revolt.
You don't say. That's handy. I wonder if that's the same one that's in the shack that you can buy. Kinda thought that would be a explosive.
Imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
That's not looking good.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
I mean, I know, but it looks like that's a jump, but there's no way that you're making that.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
You are nuts, Laura. Jump across, maybe? Oh, there's another
The truck's anchored to
thingy.
That door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. Okay.
Not going back that way. Jesus. This is probably gonna kill me, but you know what? Fuck it. Okay. Damn it. Would have been nice to see.
If I follow these directions,
okay. And there's the base camp. Okay, cool. I actually didn't miss too many of them. Good to know. Cool. Back and get this one. There's the flesh.
gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Looks like the whole thing is gold.
The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
See, now that's how you display it when you're close. Back around this way. No. The shit. Oh, no, 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 what? I totally jumped. Come on. Can you just not go that way? What? Oh. Because I was in the mini one still. And I don't have jump bound in the menu one. Well, at least not to the grip. I guess the suppressor is just always on it. Cool, that did actually work. Neat. Now I can actually collect poison again. This way? At the campfire? Yeah. Oh, okay. Like it's right here. Yeah. Assume that do I go that way or do I keep going this way? Okay. It's looking like it's just a... not where I'm supposed to go. Okay. So I gotta attach this to something, I think. No. Oh, this thing here. Okay, push that off. Really? Kidding. Then.
This statue must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.